Sports, I'm Tony Velasquez. Dengue-carrying mosquitoes have caused a medical crisis in the Philippines. The country's health officials declared on Tuesday a national dengue epidemic that has so far claimed the lives of at least 622 people. Nationwide, more than 146,000 dengue cases have been reported from January to the present. There is no specific cure or treatment for dengue, whose mild symptoms can include joint pains and intense headaches, while severe cases often result to internal bleeding and, if left untreated, death. But now, an 18-year-old Philippine company that specializes in researching and processing local herbal ingredients is offering what it claims is an herbal extract capsule that can counteract dengue symptoms. The Daily Apple Tawa Tawa capsules are produced by Urbanex Laboratories based in Bago City, Negros Occidental. It is considered to be the first anti-dengue Tawa Tawa capsule to be approved as a supplement by the Philippine Food and Drug Administration. The anti-dengue Tawa Tawa capsule was developed in partnership with the Department of Science and Technology and the Philippine Council for Health Research and Development. The founder and president of Urbanex, Philip Cruz, joins us via Skype from Bago City to talk about their scientific contribution to the fight against dengue. Philip, thank you very much for joining me on the show. Good evening to you there in Negros Occidental.
Hi, good evening, Tony. Thank you for inviting me in your program.
Well, of course, we've heard the DOSD Secretary Fortunato Boy de la Peña talk about the impending launch of your Tawa Tawa capsule. Is there a specific date that Urbanex has already set for the launch?
We're targeting it on August 21 here in Bago City in our plant, pending the availability of some of the secretary and some people from DOSD.
Okay, so there will be an official launch there at your plant on August 21. We do understand that there will only be select cities that will be giving the Tawa Tawa capsules, of course, for sale.
It will only be for, I would say, the next 2 to 3 weeks. We are contacting now pharmacies to also distribute the product by September.
Ah, okay. So we were told that initially the product will be available here in Quezon City, of course, there in Bacolod.
Yes.
Other cities?
Davao, Cebu, General Santos. But pretty soon, I'm sure, maybe in just a week, 2 weeks time, there will be more areas it will be available.
All right. Now, Philip, a little bit of a background about your company. Of course, you started out, I think, researching about a traditional Chinese medicinal mushroom. Is that correct?
Yes, that's correct. That's the Ganoderma mushroom.
Mm. And from then on, you branched out into researching other endemic or native Philippine medicinal plants. How did you get to tie up with the DOST?
Before I got involved in natural products, I actually had a fairly long and productive career in aquaculture. And during the time, I was actively engaged already with DOST. So when I started getting involved in natural products, it was quick for me to get the support of the department.
And in what form of support did you get from the DOST in developing the Tawa Tawa capsule?
Several support. One is from the equipment. We had a loan from DOST, interest-free loan. It's payable in 3 years, zero interest. And then they also helped us, got us involved in the Tuklas Lunas program, which is the drug discovery program of DOST. It's a large program involving many universities and research centers. So we got to be involved in the key researchers in the natural products industry and the drug discovery.
Mm. So under the Tuklas Lunas program of the DOST, this Tawa Tawa capsule will be the first to actually be given FDA approval. Is that correct?
Yes, but as a food supplement.
Because the
target of Tuklas Lunas really is to produce more on drugs, but because of the current problem, we had to bring out the product as a food supplement.
Mm. But of course, it's very timely that we have this kind of product coming into the market. As you said, by August 21st, it couldn't have come any sooner because, you know, we now have a national dengue epidemic. But how confident are you that the Tawa Tawa capsule can indeed help alleviate the symptoms of dengue for patients who may be suffering from it now?
Tawa Tawa is not a new discovery. It has been in traditional use for more than a century. And actually, it's the most popular herbal medicine being taken throughout the country, especially in the provinces. So it's not new. People know it works. There's overwhelming anecdotal evidence that it works. In fact, because of the achievements in the Philippines, other countries are also doing research on Tawa Tawa, and they call it also Tawa Tawa. Like in India, they're doing clinical studies in Tawa Tawa now specifically for use in dengue.
Mm. Now, people will be curious to know, you know, how often do you have to take this Tawa Tawa capsule for you or for a patient to be able to see an improvement in their condition if they have dengue?
Yes, taking it like three times a day, two capsules of 670 milligrams, the capsules that you produce, is enough for 5 days. Based on our observation, 5 days it will already give you positive results.
So three times a day. You can actually take
yes.
it three times a day.
Yes.
Again, people are going to be curious or actually worried. May side effect, Philip, if you actually take more than the prescribed dosage of the 2 to 3 capsules three times a day?
Tawa Tawa is known not only in the Philippines but in other countries as well to have antipyretic activity. So if you take a lot of it, it's gonna lower down your body temperature, but it's really a lot. I'm talking of maybe 5 times the normal dose.
Mm, okay, so that would be the effect. It will lower your body temperature, but that doesn't
yes.
mean that you'll actually, you know, go into a coma or something as serious as that.
No.
Okay.
There has been many animal studies done already on Tawa Tawa, not only in the Philippines, and the study that we had made ourselves under UST showed that the use of Tawa Tawa, even if you computed something like 250 capsules for an 8-kilo child, it would still it will not result to any toxicity.
Mm-hmm.
That is based on, of course, animal studies.
Yeah.
But there has also been longer term, like 90-day studies in Malaysia, using Tawa Tawa also daily. And it did not produce any chronic effect. I mean, we have been using this for decades, if not centuries. Mm. If there was a problem with Tawa Tawa, it would have appeared long time ago. The great thing with Tawa Tawa, if we use it to help alleviate the symptoms of dengue, is that you only need to use it for 5 days, maximum 7 days. So you're really not exposed to it for a long period.
Okay, and just to wrap up, Philip, of course, we know that there's been a scare, the vaccination scare, because of what happened with the Dengvaxia vaccine. People will suddenly think, would Tawa Tawa be safer than Dengvaxia, or is there no point in comparing Tawa Tawa to the Dengvaxia vaccine?
Yeah, there's really no point in comparing this. Tawa Tawa is a traditional medicine throughout Southeast Asia, not only for dengue, it's also used for snake bites, for asthma. There's a lot of anecdotal evidence on its safety and efficacy for some diseases. So there is really no threat or concern as like the concerns we're having right now with Dengvaxia.
All right.
Because it's really a traditional medicine.
And just a final cautionary note, your product, which is branded, what is it, Daily Apple? With Tawa Tawa?
Yes, Daily Apple.
Daily Apple with
yes.
Tawa Tawa is not supposed to be a preventive supplement, but it's only something that you can take once you already have dengue.
Right, that's correct.
Okay, so it's not meant to be a like a shield against dengue, but it's meant to alleviate the symptoms of dengue.
Yes, to aid in the recovery.
All right. Well, Philip, thanks very much for joining us via Skype from, where are you? Are you in your farm in Bago City?
I'm in the lab right now. We're actually producing as much products as we can because there are already orders coming in.
All right, fantastic. All right, we're going to see the Daily Apple Tawa Tawa Dengue Herbal Supplement out in the market soon. And we'd like to thank, of course, Philip from Herbanex Laboratories for joining us in this segment of Future Perfect. Thank you very much, Philip.